So my name is Andre Luis Monteiro, or André Luis Monteiro in Portuguese. I'm a former junior academic visitor at the Commercial Law Center, Harris Manchester College, University of Oxford, and one of the organizers of this event, alongside my dear friends Felipe Esperangio over there, and João Ilhão Moreira. João is not here today because he is teaching arbitration in Macau. So you see, we are very international organizers. So this is the fourth edition of this event. We are very happy to have all of you here today. We know you have other professional appointments, personal appointments, arrangements. Thank you very much for spending your time with us today. So as you can see in your program, which is enclosed in your welcome kit, we have four panels this year. The first one deals with decision-making process in arbitration. The second one, it's about China's Belt and Road Initiative. The third deals with competence rule from a comparative perspective. And the fourth and last one on class arbitration and shareholders disputes. I must let you know, we have had some changes in the first panel. Mr. Vivi Vider is not coming anymore. He was not feeling very well this week. He's fine, but not feeling very well this week. And Sir Jack kindly has accepted our short notice invitation for this conference. So the program you have received is already updated, so you don't need to correct or write down anything. It's updated. But this is the only change we have in our program today. So I have no doubt we will have an engaging and productive day today. This event is only possible because our panelists kindly accepted our invitation. So thank you very much, all of them. Special thanks to those who came from China, Singapore, in Hong Kong, and we know it's a long trip. Special thanks as well from those who came from the US, because it's also a long trip. And for Brazil as well, it's a long trip as well. So thank you all of you. So we have to say thank you to our sponsors, whose support is absolutely essential. I will name them. So, Center for Arbitration and Mediation, well known as CCBC. It's one of the most important arbitral institutions in Brazil, in Latin America, I would say. And Eleonora Coelho, the president, is here. Thank you very much, Eleonora. Pinheiro Neto Advogados, one of the most important law firms in Latin America. Renato Grion is here. Thank you for representing the law firm. Thank you very much, Renato. Lex Finance, one of the most important funders acting in Latin America. Diego Sacco is, Diego Sacco is over there in the very back. Thank you very much, Diego. Mannheimer Pérez e Lira Advogados, one of the most important law firms in Brazil. It's my law firm. I would say it's the best one, but maybe I'm a bit biased. Debevoise and Plimpton, a global law firm, well represented here today by Donald Donovan. Thank you very much, Donald. Wilmer Hale, another global law firm, well represented here today by Danielle Morris and Jonathan Lin. Where is Jonathan? Jonathan there. Thank you very much, guys. Oh, yeah, next to you. Thank you very much. PLMJ, one of the most important law firms in Europe and Portugal. Well represented again by Felipa. Thank you very much, Felipa. And Cesar Assor Rocha Advogados, another very important law firm in Brazil. Special thanks as well to our colleagues who are giving us a big hand today. Yes, then today. Letícia Tomkovsky, Jatan Rodriguez. Where is Jatan? Jatan is working outside. Great guy. Raman Yadov and Leonardo Souza, or Leonardo Souza. Where is Leonardo? Oh, here. Leonardo is also the photographer of the event. So let me add an extra explanation about Leonardo. So not sure you know, but this event's a fundraising event. Fundraising event, okay? So we have entered, when I say we, I mean it's Educa Foundation. Okay, you can see the brand, the logo there. So we have entered into a partnership with the UK Foreign Office, and every year we grant a scholarship for a talented Brazilian student to come to the UK to do LLM or MBA. So all the remaining money from this event will go to Educa Foundation, it's a charity regulated by the British authorities, which works together with the UK Foreign Office to grant this scholarship. With the money raised last year, we grant a scholarship to Leonardo, and he is now studying and doing his LLM. So he's the beneficiary of the last edition of this event. And it's a great pleasure for us to see him here today help us in organizing this event. We are sure he will represent his country very well, study hard, get a distinction. Yeah, we are not expecting less from you. Yeah. So I will finish this welcome. Oh, okay. So, and if you guys are working for companies or law firms, and you are interested in helping us in the next edition of this event, please talk to me. It's very important for us to grant more scholarship for more talented students to come to the UK and study, and you know. Become a better lawyer or a better academic, whatever. I will finish this welcome address by wishing you an excellent event and inviting Dr. Christine van Zwieten. The new, thank you. Oh, I train a lot. The new director of the Commercial Law Center at this university to come to the stand and officially open the event. Thank you very much, guys.